Good evening, everybody. All are welcome to the Indiana Buddhist Temple. Honorable Mahasangha, dear devotees and friends in Dhamma, today we are going to practice Metta Bhavana, loving kindness meditation on Monday, 30 minutes. So, on this beautiful evening, I like to share with you another one of Noble Buddha's piece of advice here. Te jayino satatika nichchang dalha parakkama pusanti dhira nibbhanam yoga kheman anuttaram. Dear Dhamma friends, Dhammapada verse 23 emphasizes the importance of persistent meditation and effort in achieving Nibbana, the ultimate liberation. The verse highlights Te jayino satatika nichchang dalha parakkama, that wise individuals who meditate earnestly and strive steadfastly pusanti dhira nibbhanam yogakyamam anuttaram can attain the unsurpassed state of freedom from all the bonds. Dear Dhamma friends, this teaching underscores the value of mindfulness and diligence on the path to spiritual enlightenment. May the peace be with you. Okay, now we are going to respect our great teacher, Noble Buddha, Noble Dhamma and Sangha, Triple Gems. If you like, please bring your hands together very close to the heart. Three times, say Sadhu.
Sadhu. Sadhu. Sadhu.
Okay, now please turn on page number 1 and 2. Tisarana, three refuges. Recite all together.
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Buddham saranam gacchami. Dhammam saranam gacchami. Sangham saranam gacchami. Dutiyam pi buddham saranam gacchami. Dutiyam pi dhammam saranam gacchami. Dutiyam pi sangham saranam gacchami. Tatiyam pi buddham saranam gacchami. Tatiyam pi dhammam saranam gacchami. Tatiyam pi sangham saranam gacchami.
Homage to Sublime One, the Worthy One, the Fully Enlightened One. Homage to Sublime One, the Worthy One, the Fully Enlightened One. Homage to Sublime One, the Worthy One, the fully enlightened one. I go to the Buddha for refuge. I go to the Dhamma for refuge. I go to the Sangha for refuge. A second time I go to the Buddha for refuge. A second time I go to the Dhamma for refuge. A second time I go to the Sangha for refuge. A third time I go to the Buddha for refuge. A third time I go to the Dhamma for refuge. A third time I go to the Sangha for refuge. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Okay. Now we are going to practice Metta Bhavana on 30 minutes. Okay. Before we start our meditation program, please sit in a comfortable position. Now, relax your body and mind. Dear Dhamma friends, if you like, please close your eyes with a smile. If not, keep your eyes open. Again, relax your mind and body. Dear Dhamma friends, now take a long breath and breathe out. Again, take a long breath and breathe out normally and naturally few times. Okay, now take a short breath and breathe out normally and naturally few times. Dear Dhamma friends, now time to forget your all responsibilities, job, relationships and all the negative thoughts during the meditation time. Now, breathe in and breathe out normally, naturally and mindfully. Dear Dhamma friends, firstly, we are going to spread our loving kindness and compassionate thoughts to ourselves. Please think about you. Think, may I be well? May I be happy? May I be healthy? May I be peaceful? With the same time, breathe in and out. Think, may I be well, happy, healthy and peaceful. Okay, dear Dhamma friends, now think, may I be free from anger, hatred, ill will. Jealousy, fear, problems, difficulties, failures, and may I be free from all the suffering. Think few times deeply. Okay, dear Dhamma friends. Now we are going to radiate our loving kindness and compassionate thoughts to our and your loving parents and teachers, brothers and sisters, sons and daughters, all the relatives, friends and enemies, neighbors and countrymen. Please think of them. They all are like myself. Think. May they be well. May they be happy. May they be healthy. May they be peaceful. Okay, dear dumb friends. Now think, may they be free from anger, hatred, ill will, jealousy, fear, problems, difficulties, failures, and may they be free from all the suffering. Think few times deeply. Okay, dear Dhamma friends, now we are going to share our loving kindness and compassionate thoughts to all human beings and all living beings. Please think of them. They all are like myself. Think. May all human beings and all living beings be well, happy, healthy and peaceful. Think few times. Okay, dear Dhamma friends, now think, may all human beings and all living beings be free from anger, hatred, ill will, jealousy, fear, problems, difficulties, failures, and finally think, may they be free from all the suffering. Okay, dear Dhamma friends, now take a long breath and breathe out normally and naturally a few times. Okay. Now take a short breath and breathe out normally and naturally few times. Sabbe satta bhavantu sukhitatta. May all living beings be well, happy, healthy and peaceful. Dear Dhamma friends, now slowly open your eyes with a smile. Bring your hands together, very close to the heart, three times, say Sadhu, 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 Sadhu. Okay, now please turn on page number 3 and 4, the discourse of loving kindness. I'm going to chant Karanyamita Sutta. If you like to chant with me, you are welcome. If not, please look at the book.
Karaniyamatha kusalena yantam santam padam abhisamiccha sangho jocha sojocha suvacho chasa muduvanati mahani santussa kocha subharocha appakichocha sallauga utti santindriyocha nipakocha appagabbho kulesu ananugindho nachagundam samachare kinchi yena vinyu pare upavadeyum sukhino vake vino hontu sabbe satta bhavantu sukhitatta ye kechi pāna bhūtatti tasāvātāvarāvā anavaseṣā dīghāvāye mahantāvā majjhimā rassa kānuka tūlā diṭṭhāvāyeva addhittā ye ca dūre vasanti avidūre bhūtāvā sambhavesīvā sabbe sattā bhavantu sukhitattā na paro param nikumbheta nāti manyeta katta chinam kanshi vyārosana patigha sanyā nānya manyasa dukkha mincheya mātha yathāni yaṁ puttaṁ āyusā eka putta manurakhe evaṁ pi sabba bhūtesu manasaṁ bhāvaye aparimānaṁ mettaṁ ca sabba lokasmiṁ manasaṁ bhāvaye aparimānaṁ undhaṁ adhoṣa tiriyaṁ ca asaṁbādhaṁ avēraṁ asapattaṁ tittaṁ caraṁ nisiṁno vā sayāno vā yāvatassa vighata mindho etaṁ satiṁ adhitteya brahma metaṁ viharaṁ idhamāhu sampanno kame suvineya gedan nahi jatu gabbhaseyan punareti iti etena saccha vajjena dukkha upasamintu me etena saccha vajjena bhaya upasamintu me etena saccha vajjena roga upasamintu me sambhitiyo vivajjantu sabbarogho vinassatu mame bhavatvantarayo sukhi dīghāyukho bhava bhavatu sabba mangalam rakkantu sabba devata sabba buddhānubhāvena sadā sotti bhavantu me bhavatu sabba mangalam rakkantu sabba devata sabba dhammānubhāvena sadā sotti bhavantu me bhavatu sabba mangalam rakkantu sabba devata sabba sanghānubhāvena sadā sotti bhavantu me nakkhatta yakkha bhūtānaṁ pāpaṅgaha nivāraṇaṁ parittassānubhāvena antu te sammupaddave idaṁ me ñātīnaṁ hotu sukhitā huntu ñātayo ākhāsaṭṭhā ca bhummaṭṭhā devānāgā mahiddhikā puññantaṁ anumoditvā chiraṁ rakkhantu sāsanaṁ abhivādana sīlissa niccaṁ vaddhāpacāyino cantāro dhammā vaddhanti āyuvanno sukhaṁ balaṁ āyurārogya sampatti sagga sampatti mevaca ato nibbhāna sampatti imināte samijjatu sādhu sādhu sādhu. Okay, dear Dhamma friends, now please turn on page number 5 and 6 and please read the English translation.
One skilled in good which he did attain that state of peace, and thus, once he able, straight, upright, obedient, gentle, and humble, once he be kind, easy to support, with healing ease, living lightly, controls his senses, discreet, not impudent, nor greedy for supporters. Once he not do things quite wrong, he is a wise my censure. May all beings be happy and secure. May all beings have happy minds. Whatever living beings they may be, without exception, weak or strong, long or short, medium, short, subtle or gross, visible or invisible, living in or far for, born or come to earth, may all beings have happy minds. Let no one see another, nor surprise anyone in the other. Neither from anger, nor from ill will, which should have been shown.
as a mother who raised her own life with her beloved child, even as for us, all things,
one should cultivate for all the world
a high or unsurpassed happiness,
a power of fellow love by our Lord,
with a standing, walking, or sitting, lying down, or in order to wake,
with
much of the love of mindfulness,
this is called divine and loving here.
Not following to our excuses,
but choice and intelligent
vision.
By the power of the truth, my Lord purposes is for me.
And by the power of this truth, my Lord resists for me.
By the power of this truth, may all illnesses for me.
May all pain be worn off.
May all illnesses dispel.
May no obstacles hinder me.
May I live long and be
happy. May all good fortune come my way.
May all ladies forget me.
By all the power of the
world,
may all good fortune come my way.
May all ladies protect me.
By all the power of heaven,
may all best you will be.
May all good fortune come my way.
May all ladies protect me.
By all the power of sun,
may I always enjoy you.
By the power of this protection disciple,
may my restoration be
supervised.
Demons,
and all his spirits,
and all his planets,
his goodness,
and his glory.
Let the spirit active our relatives,
and the lady
be happy.
For one in the habit, constantly worshipping respectable elders, both in increase, length of life, beauty, happiness and strength. By the power of the merit, may you achieve longevity, good health, a rebirth in the heaven and the attainment of Nibbana.
Sadhu, Sadhu, Sadhu.
Okay, dear Dhamma friends, today also especially I have few announcements to remind you. Indiana Buddhist Temple's weekly meditation programs. Every Monday at 6:30 p.m. we practice loving kindness meditation here at Indiana Buddhist Temple. We practice Anapanasati Bhavana, mindfulness of breathing meditation at Indiana Buddhist Temple every Thursday at 6:30 p.m. Meditation programs will be every Monday and Thursday at 6:30 p.m. same place. And also, our new meditation session every Thursday at 6 p.m. we practice loving kindness and mindfulness of breathing meditation in Bryan, Ohio at Father Joel Loving Kindness Meditation Society. And also, our Indiana Buddhist Temple Katina Mahapinkama annually rainy retreat ceremony 2024. Dear Dhamma friend, this is the schedule. All night Paritta chanting will be held on conjunction with the Katina ceremony on October 25th from 7 p.m. to 6 a.m. the next day. The Katina Pinkama will be held on October 26th, especially during this rainy retreat season. All are welcome to offer meal for monks or plan for the garden or volunteer service around the Indiana Buddhist Temple. Dear Dharma friends, we cordially and respectfully invite everybody. All faith are welcome. All nationalities are welcome. Everybody welcome on behalf of Indiana Buddhist Temple and Bhante Most Venerable Tarangama Devananda Nayaka Hamduru. Finally, thank you so much and may the Triple Gem bless you and protect you. Sadhu, Sadhu,
Sadhu.
Okay. Now please come and have blessing water and blessing trays. bhityo yuvajjantu sabha rogo vinasatu mate bhavatvantarayo sukhi dighayukho bhava sabbhe buddha balapatta paccekananca yambalam arahantananca tejena rakkhan bandhami sabha so. May you be well, happy and peaceful. May you have good luck, good health, happiness in your life. All the best be with you. Sabhityo vajjantu sabha rogo vinasatu mate bhavatvantarayo sukhi dighayukho bhava sabbhe buddha balapatta paccekananca yambalam arahantananca tejena rakkhan bandhami sabha so. May you be well, happy and peaceful. May you have good luck, good health, happiness and your own life. All the best in the beauties. Sabbhe buddha balapatta paccekananca yambalam arahantananca tejena rakkhan bandhami sabha so. Sabbhityo vivajjantu sabha rogo vinasatu mate bhavatvantarayo sukhi dighayukho bhava. May you be well, happy and peaceful. May you have good luck, good health, happiness and your life. All the beings. Sabbhe buddha balapatta paccekananca yambalam arahantananca tejena rakkhan bandhami sabha so. Sabbhityo vivajjantu sabha rogo vinasatu mate bhavatvantarayo sukhi dighayukho bhava. May you be well, happy and peaceful. May you have good luck, good health, happiness and long life. All the best be with you, sir. Sabhityo vivajjantu sabha rogo vinasatu mate bhavatvantarayo sukhi dighayukho bhava. Sabbhe buddha balapatta paccekananca yambalam arahantananca tejena rakkhan bandhami sabha so. May you be well, happy and peaceful. May you have good luck, good health, happiness